Hey everyone, it's Ivan at KidBadger.com here to bring you a little tip on adding some functionality to your hat. A while ago I picked up this Magpul Core Cover, I believe it is. Great hat, fits me well, I like it. Problem I ran into though is, say I'm out backpacking or something, and maybe I'm hiking along, get into a bunch of trees, don't really need this on anymore, plenty of shade. Or, like the other day when I was hiking up here, turned into a full-blown whiteout, needed to store this guy, pull out my beanie and throw that on. What do I do with this? Now, I have other hats like the First Spear Forager cap. It's made for stowing. Bill folds in half, bring it into a little package, stuff it in your pocket. Not so much with this. So what's the solution? I was trying to figure out how to stow this, and what I finally decided on was a method of clipping it. So I took this to the tailor and had him put essentially these button slots on it. If you look at the inside behind the band, they put a piece of nylon on there so it'll reinforce it so this hat material won't rip itself. Now that I have my hat set up, I can go on the outside of my pack utilizing this little S-beaner, for example, and run this guy through. There's little holes there. Now, this can just ride on the outside of my pack. When I need it, can easily take it off. It's not gonna get jammed down in my pack, wrecked, folded bill, anything like that. Really simple solution. I ended up taking this just to a local tailor. Cost about 12 bucks to get done. Would I do it to all my hats? Absolutely not. But I do really appreciate the functionality of being able to just clip this to my pack, to the outside of my pack, or to belt, whatever, when I'm not wearing it. Of course, other ways you could go about it, a little loop of 550 cord, something along those lines. What I like about this is when I'm wearing it, I don't feel it, doesn't bother me, nothing like that. What I would, of course, like to see is manufacturers, say Magpul, if they had some sort of embroidered logo, something along those lines back there, that would ultimately reinforce that area, and had those slits built in, that would be pretty cool. But if you have a favorite hat, one that fits you well, want to increase its functionality, maybe try doing something like this. See how it works for you. As always, thanks for joining us at KidBadger.com. Look forward to seeing you next time.